I set out on a narrow way many years ago.
Oh, shit.
Ladies drive?
My car hasn't run since my husband died.
What's your name?
I'm Lucinelle Crater, and this is Lucinelle.
My name's Tom T. Shiflett. I'm a man from Tarwater, Tennessee. I'm a carpenter and also a foreman.
Stay here if you fix up this car for free.
That sounds real nice. I'm also looking for, you know, an innocent girl.
My daughter, Lucinelle, she can cook, clean, and feed. But I wouldn't give her up for a casket of jewels.
That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Yes, it did. I think about the years I spent just passing through. To have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true every long.
You say you want an innocent girl, right? One that won't talk or sass you back? Then that's the girl right there for you. Y'all can go out of town this weekend and get married.
Ma'am, I can get married. I don't have the money. Anyways, if I did, we'd have to go on a weekend trip. I just can't do that.
Well, y'all would have a permanent house. You wouldn't need no money. And I could give you $15 for a weekend trip.
That barely pay for anything.
Okay, how about $17.50? That's the best I can do.
Alright, I guess I'll make that do.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join Lucinelle Crater and Tom T. Shiflett in holy matrimony. Do you have the rings?
Yes.
With the power invested in me, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now hug the bride.
That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Bless the broken road.